Good evening, and thank you for joining us at the University of Washington's Winter Wishes. Tonight's program is a celebration of the themes that resound around the world this time of year. Thoughts of comfort, joy, hope, healing, family, and celebration. What you'll see tonight are a collection of videos created by our different choirs here at the University of Washington. Tonight you will see a whole mix of students from our campus, students who are just beginning to sing and learning to sing for the first time in a choir, all the way to vocal performance majors and graduate students who are learning to be professional conductors. Singing in a choir is a profound experience. Resonating with other people, singing side by side, breathing together, and making beautiful harmonies actually changes a person. Our hearts start beating as one. We start feeling one another's feelings as we tell one another's stories. These students that you will hear have worked very hard to create a choral experience, all the while singing by themselves. We were able to gather in small groups of eight in Padelford Garage for a very short time each week. Tonight's program is rich with music from around the world. Composers that represent Native Americans, South Africans, composers from the Czech Republic and Iceland. These composers and their works provide a rich painting of this season. Tonight's collection of music is meant to be sent to you as a heartfelt message of hope and peace to you and your family during this time. Please enjoy Winter Wishes.
Happy holidays and winter wishes. Just want to wish you peace for the season with some words of Mary Oliver, that in winter, all the singing is in the tops of the trees.
Hark how the bells, sweet silver bells, all seem to say, throw cares away. Christmas is here, bringing good cheer to young and old, meek and the bold. Merry Christmas and happy holidays.
Hark how the bells, sweet silver bells, all seem to say, throw cares away. Christmas is here, bringing good cheer.
One of my favorite winter memories is when it snowed one time, and I just went out into the backyard and laid in the snow for a while.
Thank you. Hello, everyone. May your holidays be happy days filled with love and laughter, and may each day bring joy your way in the year that follows after. And also, winter is coming.
The longest night, the brightest moon, the sharpest sting of cold, the barest branch, the hardest earth, my breath the only cloud. And I am out walking to ask the winter moon, who will I be when the spring rains come?
Whispers through the sleeping world below. Stopping by Woods on a Snowy Evening by Robert Frost.
Whose woods these are, I think I know.
His house is in the village, though.
He will not see me stopping here.
To watch his woods fill up with snow.
My little horse must think it queer.
To stop without a farmhouse near.
Between the woods and frozen lake.
The darkest evening of the year.
He gives his harness bells a shake.
To ask if there is some mistake.
The only other sounds the sweep.
Of easy winged and downy flake.
The woods are lovely, dark, and deep.
But I have promises to keep.
And miles to go before I sleep.
And miles to go before I sleep.
The snow is snowing, the wind is blowing, but I can weather the storm. What do I care how much it may storm? I've got my love to keep me warm.
Thank you. Villagers all, this frosty tide, let your doors swing open wide. Though wind may follow and snow beside, yet draw us in by your fire to bide. Joy shall be yours in the morning. Here we stand in the cold and the sleet, blowing fingers and stamping feet. Come from far away, you to greet, you by the fire and we in the street, bidding you joy in the morning.
I'm going to be reading an excerpt of Christmas Trees by Robert Frost. The city had withdrawn into itself and left at last the country to the country, when between whirls of snow not come to lie and whirls of foliage not yet laid, there drove a stranger to our yard who looked the city.
Thank you. Memory away. Today is new. Carols and bells ring out and take the year into their power. They cast out pain and fear for everyone and you.
Mother of mine, 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 mother of mine
Thank you. Best wishes for the holidays and for good health and happiness for the coming year. Merry Christmas, y'all.
Because all men are brothers, wherever men may be, one union shall unite us forever proud and free. No tyrant shall defeat us, no nation strike us down. All men who toil shall greet us, the whole wide world around. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Glory to God in the highest, and on earth, peace, goodwill towards men.
I'm
Words from an Ilocano folk song from the Philippines. O naranyag abulan, un-unnoy ko indingam, daita naslag asilaw mo, di kakad ipaidam. O naranyag abulan, sang-sangit ko indingam, toy nasipnget alubong ko, inkakad silawan, tapno jak mayyaw awan.
Saying I love you, I love you.